Hello friends, my name is Wasim and I welcome you all on my channel Smart Study. So friends, today I'm going to discuss a puzzle which is based on schedules. So this is a scheduling arrangement which is having three parameters, and it is also an important question from the point of view of Sbi Clerk, Sbi PO and Idbi executive examination. So friends, try to practice more and more amount of this kind so that you can crack any puzzle in the actual examination. So friends, when you come across the question, try to solve the question by yourself, then continue watching the video. So without wasting much time, let's go ahead. As you can see, the question here is 8 friends D, E, F, G, M, N, O and P are planning to buy a mobile phone. So there are 8 friends. Those 8 friends are planning to buy a mobile phone. So there are 8 persons or 8 friends. Those 8 persons are planning to buy a mobile phone. Each person buys the mobile phone in a different month. So the months are given to us here. That is January, March, April, May, June, July, August and November respectively in the same order, starting from the top. So the months will be starting from the top. Top in the sense, the months will be commencing from January, and these persons will be buying the mobile phone in these orders. So this schedule will be commenced from January, then March, it goes till November. So they are going to, these 8 persons are going to buy a mobile phone in 8 different months which are given to us here. That is January, March, April, May, June, July, August and November. So there are months as well. Okay. Each friend buys the mobile phone of different brands, that is Oppo, Vivo, Sony, Samsung, Apple, LG, MI and Motorola. So these 8 persons are going to purchase a mobile phone of different brand. So different brand mobile phone these 8 persons are going to purchase. So we need to find out which of these 8 persons are going to buy a mobile phone in which of these 8 months, and which of these 8 persons are going to buy a mobile phone of which of these 8 brands. So we need to find it out that. So let's try to do it. As you can see, the first information here is only one person buys a mobile phone between P and the one who buys Vivo. So between P and the one who buys Vivo, there must be a gap of only one person. So but we are not sure where is P or where is Vivo, so we cannot substitute this information. So I'm just going to keep this information on hold. So between P and Vivo, there must be a gap of only one person. One person has to be there. Okay. The next information is 3 persons buy a phone between N and P. So there are 3 persons gap between N and P. So but we don't know exactly where N is, where P is. So if I'm going to substitute N here, 1, 2, 3. So P can be here. Again, it forms 4 possibilities, more than 4 possibilities. So therefore, I cannot substitute this information right now. I'm just going to keep this information on hold. So between N and P, there must be a gap of 3 persons. So there must be a gap of 3 persons between N and P. The next information is N doesn't buy a phone before or after either E or D. So N should not come immediately before E or D. So, or immediately after E or D. N shouldn't be immediately before or after E or D. So, this is for sure. So, immediately after or before E or D, N shouldn't come. So, again, we don't know where is E or D or N. So, we cannot substitute this information. The next information is 2 persons buy the phone between Oppo and LG. So, between Oppo and LG, 2 persons are going to buy the mobile phone. So between Oppo and LG, there must be a gap of 2 persons. But we don't know where is Oppo or where is LG. We cannot substitute this information. The next information is 3 persons buy the phone between LG and Sony. So between LG and Sony, there must be a gap of 3 persons. Again, we don't know where is LG or Sony. We cannot substitute this information as well. So between LG and Sony, there must be a gap of 3 persons. So 3 persons must be there between LG and Sony. The next information is D doesn't buy a Oppo, Motorola or Apple. So D is not going to buy. So Oppo or Motorola or Apple. So Oppo or Apple is not going to buy D. Is not bought by D. D is not going to buy Oppo, Motorola or Apple. So again, we don't know any of these informations or D. So we cannot substitute this information. Okay. The next information is G doesn't buy a Samsung or Apple. So it is clearly said that G is not going to buy a Samsung phone or Apple phone. So we don't know where is G as well. So we cannot substitute this information as well. G is not going to buy Samsung or Apple. G is not going to buy Samsung or Apple. The next information is O buys a Mi phone immediately before F. See here friends, immediately before F, O has to come and O is going to buy a Mi phone. So O has to buy Mi phone immediately before F. Immediately before F, O has to come and O is going to buy Mi phone. So we cannot substitute this information as well, friends. Let us keep this information on hold. So friends, don't get scared after looking at these informations keeping on hold. So we will get one or the other idea so we can solve it. So but then don't lose hope in the middle of the question itself, because already you might have spent 1 to 1.5 minutes to write all these informations. So don't lose your hope, friends. So try to do it and try to keep these questions at last. The next information is G buys a mobile phone in either April or June. So G is going to buy a mobile phone either in the month of April or June. So there are two possibilities that G can be either in April or June. So April is here, G can be here, and June is here, G can be here as well. So these are the two possibilities that G has to be either here or here. Okay. But we know only one thing, we know that G doesn't like Samsung or Apple. G doesn't buy Samsung or Apple. Okay. The next information is only one person buys a phone between G and E. Between G and E, there must be only one person gap. So G is here, one person E can be here. G is here, one person E can be here as well. G is here, one person E can be here. G is here, one person E can be here as well. So it forms two possibilities in each case. So therefore we cannot substitute this information. So between G and E, there must be a gap of one person. Okay. The next information is three persons buy a phone between G and Oppo. Between G and Oppo, three persons are going to buy a mobile phone. So G is here. We cannot go above because there are only 2 months are there. If we come down, so 1, 2, 3, Oppo has to be here. In the same manner, G is here, 1, 2, 3. Oppo cannot be substituted here. If we go above, 1, 2, 3. So, Oppo has to be here. So, Oppo has to be here. So, we know very well, between Oppo and LG, there must be a gap of 2 persons. So, Oppo and LG, there must be a gap of 2 persons. So, Oppo is here, 1, 2. So, LG has to be here. So, Oppo is here, 1, 2. So LG has to be here. So no, we are done with this information. This is not required. The next information is between LG and Sony, there must be a gap of 3 persons. So LG is here, 1, 2, 3. Sony cannot be substituted here. If we come down, 1, 2, 3. So Sony has to be here. In the same manner, LG is here, 1, 2, 3. So Sony has to be here. So this is also done. This is also not required. Okay. The next information is E and the one who buys Oppo doesn't buy the phone one after the another. So E and the one who buys Oppo doesn't buy one after the another. So Oppo is here. E cannot be either here or here. Oppo is here. E shouldn't be here. So that I can say. Other than that, we cannot say anything. So let us keep this information on hold. Okay. The next information is P buy the phone in November. It is said that P is going to buy the mobile phone in the month of November. November is here, P has to be here, and P has to be here. See here friends, between P and Vivo, there must be a gap of one person. So P is here, one person, Vivo has to be here. So P is here, one person, Vivo has to be here. Okay, this is also done. Between N and P, there must be a gap of 3 persons. So P is here, 1, 2, 3. So N has to be here. So P is here, 1, 2, 3. So N has to be here. So now it is confirmed that between N and P, there must be a gap of 3 persons. N is here, 1, 2, 3, P is here. N is here, 1, 2, 3, P is here. So this is also done. This is also not required. Okay, ERD shouldn't come here. ERD shouldn't come here. Okay. Okay, friends. The next information is, the one who buys Sony was born in the month later than the one who buys the phone LG. So see here, friends, Sony has to come after LG. It is nothing but Sony has to come after LG. The one who buys Sony was born in the month later than the one who buys the phone LG. So after LG, Sony has to come. So LG is here, Sony is after LG. So LG is here, Sony is here. So Sony is after LG. So in both of these informations or both of these possibilities, the given information is absolutely right. Anyhow, this sentence was not required to solve the solution, but it is confirmed that, so we are doing right. Okay, the next information is, E and the one who buys Vivo are not adjacent to each other. So E and Vivo shouldn't be adjacent to each other. They are not immediately next to each other. So, but we don't know. So Vivo is here, E should not be here. So you see here, friends, between G and E, there must be a gap of 1 person. Between G and E, there must be a gap of 1 person. G is here, 1 person, E can be here. But then E shouldn't be adjacent to Vivo. So Vivo is here. If I'm going to substitute E here, E would be adjacent to Vivo. That is not correct. So therefore, we have to go above. G is here, 1 person. So E has to be here. In the same manner, G is here, 1 person, so E cannot be here. So see here, friends, G is here, 1 person, E shouldn't be here because we should not be adjacent to Vivo. E should not be adjacent to Vivo, so therefore E should not be here. If we go above, G is here, 1 person, E has to be here. But then, see here, friends, E or D should not be immediate next to N. So, but according to this arrangement, immediate next to N is there. So therefore, this is completely wrong. This is absolutely wrong. So this arrangement was not required. This is not following. So we don't have any other choice. So E has to be either here or here. But then E is not an immediate neighbor to Vivo. Or immediate after Vivo, E should not come. Or immediate before Vivo, E shouldn't come. So but N immediately next to E or immediately next to N, E or D shouldn't come. So, but according to this arrangement, it has to be substituted either in this manner or this manner. So, therefore, this is completely wrong. This gets eliminated. Okay. So, now we are done almost everything. So, we have to substitute the informations now. Okay. See, our friends, this is not required because we have already substituted E and OPPO. So, N is already substituted. So ERD is not immediate, ERD should not be immediate neighbor to N. So therefore D should not be here. Okay. So G and D, between G and D there must be a gap of 1 person. This is also done. So see here, friends, immediately before F, O has to come, who buys MI phone. So see here, friends, if I substitute F here, O can be here, but MI cannot be substituted here because already Vivo is there. So if I'm going to substitute F here, O can be here, MI can be substituted here. In the same manner, if I'm going to substitute F here, O cannot be substituted because already E is there. So therefore, only possibility is that if F is here, O has to be here. We know O buys MI phone. So this is also substituted. Okay. The next information is, see here, friends, D is not going to buy OPPO. So we have to substitute D either here or here. But then OPPO is already here. So D is not going to buy OPPO phone. So if D is not going to buy OPPO phone, so D has to be here. And only one person is left out. D, E, F, G. M is left out. M has to be here. Okay. So, okay, friends. Now we have to arrange which of these three persons are going to buy which of the phones. So we know D is not going to buy OPPO. This is done. D is not going to buy Moto or Apple as well. So G is also not going to buy Apple. So D and G are not going to buy Apple. So D and G are not going to buy Apple. Then E has to buy Apple. We have not substituted Apple anywhere. So if D and G are not going to buy Apple, E has to buy Apple. Okay. So we know G doesn't buy Samsung. If G doesn't buy Samsung, so Samsung is not substituted anywhere here. So therefore, we have to fix Samsung for D. So Samsung should be for D. Okay. Samsung is also done. Apple is also done. So Moto is not done. So Moto has to be substituted for G. So Moto has to be for G. So this is all the arrangement is, friends. Arrangement was not so difficult if you apply the logics, and you need to be patient, because if you lose the patience, you cannot crack this. Because in the beginning, almost any information cannot be substituted. So therefore, we have to be patient until we solve the problem. So friends, try to keep these questions at last to solve for, because you are having a time bound of 20 minutes. So it is advisable to attain these kind of puzzles only after the 20 minutes. I hope you enjoyed watching this session. Thank you so much for watching. So before ending up this session, I request you to subscribe to my channel, like the video, share the video with your friends. And if you have any doubts, please let me know in the comment box. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day ahead.